When your marriage is strong, the world is a better place. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and before His church to witness the union of this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
Chloe and I have been together since our senior year of high school, so it's been 5 years.
I've been waiting for this day for a long time, so. I was just ready to be with him. I was maybe a little stressed because I couldn't see him all day.
Seeing Chloe obviously will get my heart rate up quite a bit, so. Chloe?
I know I usually have the right thing to say, but I don't know if there's anything I can say to properly describe the feeling of getting married to you.
With you, I am the best person I could possibly be in this world. Loving you has taught me to love myself and appreciate life more deeply. I promise to always protect you and your heart. I promise to uphold the responsibility to make you roll your eyes with every stupid joke that I make. And most importantly, I vow to be with you for the rest of my life. I love you.
Riley. In all the years we've been together, I have loved you every step of the way. I have loved seeing the man you have grown into, the man that looks out for me and protects me. I have loved everything about you, even the things that drive me crazy, because they are you. They make up the man that is the love of my life.
Of high school, and I just knew that that's the man I wanted to spend my life with. I know we were young and naive, but that was my first inclination that this is my forever.
Chloe, I love you for your heart. Your heart has always been the thing that I've admired the most, and I love you for it forever. Every day is going to be better than the last. Even the bad days will be good days, and I will always be there for you.
It's fully sunk in yet that I actually get to spend my life with him. Thinking of that and thinking of our future together, just all I feel is happy.